So good to have you with me this week on Word of the Week. Oh, I got a good one for you. It's found in Luke chapter 9. Look at this, verse numbers 18, 19, and 20. And it says, "And it came to pass, as he was alone praying, his disciples were with him. And he asked the disciples, 'Who say the people that I am?' And they answered, and they said, 'John the Baptist.' Some of them are saying, 'You're Elijah.' And others are saying, 'You're one of the old prophets that's risen again.' He said unto them, 'But who do you say that I am?' Peter answered and said, 'Thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God.'" You know, Jesus was concerned not what everybody else thought who he was. He was concerned to Peter, "Who do you think I am?" If you're not careful and sensitive, you could live your whole life based on somebody else's Jesus, the way they see him. Some people see him as a good teacher, but not God. Some people see him as a prophet, but not God. Some see him as a savior, but not a healer. A healer, but not a deliverer. And a lot of people don't think he's here to make you prosperous or financially blessed. So many people have a restricted view. Churches do, movements do, individuals do. And sometimes these people don't want to expand their concept of who Jesus is. He's healer, he's savior, he's deliverer, he's soon and coming king. He is so much more than what we take the time to realize that he is. All some people care about is getting into heaven. I got a ticket to heaven. And they don't need him here. Whenever he's your everyday, on time, every moment of every second, healer, deliverer. But you got to see him as that. And that takes meditation. That takes walking with him. And that's why Jesus said to Peter, "All these people, some say I'm this and some say I'm that. It don't matter, Peter. Who do you say that I am?" What matters this week to you is God says, "What do you see me? How do you see me? Who am I to you?" Let Jesus take on a bigger role. Let him be your peace. Let him be your joy. Let him be your answer to whatever situation you're in right now. He can handle it. He can handle your car payment, your mortgage payment, your marriage, your lack of this. He can. That's who he is. He is Savior. But you have to see him that way to let him become that to you. Who is Jesus to you? That's your word for the week.